welcome to Caleb's Country Store. Inside, among the pickles, penny candy, and ginger snaps, Joel Sherburn works. He's manned the cheese counter for 60 years. If you come to Caleb's in the morning, Joel will be there to cut you off a slab of snappy old cheese. And if you're lucky, he'll share a story or two from his years at Caleb's.
Hi, Joel here from Caleb's Country Store in Barrington. I'm celebrating my 60th anniversary, and here's a story about the lady and the cabbage. We used to have clerks out front, and we had a scale out back, and of course the vegetables and fruits were out back. So on this hot summer afternoon, we had this elderly lady come in, and she comes out to the vegetable stand, and she wanted a cabbage. I was busy doing something, and one of the clerks out front here at the counter come out back, and she handed him a cabbage. So she had this big brimmed hat on, a nice looking summer hat. Of course, he would throw the cabbage to me. I'd put it on the scale and weigh it and throw it back to him. If there's a lot of people in the store, that's how we would do it. And he threw that cabbage. And when he did, it hit the rim of that hat and turned it right around. Of course, I caught the cabbage on the other end and weighed the cabbage, priced it up, threw it back to the clerk. She never knew the cabbage hit her hat. Turned that sucker right around. Quite a story. Never forget it.
To enjoy more of Joel's stories and read about his 60-year tenure at Caleb's, pick up a copy of 60 Years of Cutting the Cheese, Joel Sherburn and Caleb's Famous Country Store, which is published by Peter E. Randall Publisher and will be available for purchase on September 9, 2017 at Caleb's Country Store and in other fine establishments.